No one has enjoyed such a heralded career in sports entertainment like the Nature Boy Ric Flair. When WWE erects a physical Hall of Fame building, one could make the argument Flair deserves his own wing.
Oh, this is going to be good.
And the party has officially begun.
But hey, I know you guys heard those woos coming from the WWE Universe. Oh, this is going to be great.
You can almost see the wind leave his body after that.
Ooh. Drop.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. He's zeroing in on the arm now. Truly intent on destroying that leg.
Ric Flair is a force within the ring.
That's one way to ensure your opponent doesn't walk away from a match. Ric Flair scores with a tremendous move.
What a finish.
Look at it, catch him off guard. Gets the shoulder up.
Barely, but that's all that matters. It's up. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
And he escapes the hold.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. And this is how he gets the job done. He's attacking all the major ligaments and joints. Oh, this is painful. We may get a tap soon, real soon.
You're right, those ligaments and joints can't take much more. Go ahead, tap out.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Great hold being applied. Watch it.
And he powers out.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
There are a few better.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Momentum not on the Nature Boy's side.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one. He's okay, he's okay. He just took a bad step, no big deal.
Making it look easy.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. There's the reversal by the Nature Boy. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Uh-oh. He's backing up. He's measuring his man. Woo! That knee drop made Ric Flair famous. Come on, that won't even faze him.
Here's a cover. Oh, what an escape as he gets the shoulder up at two.
Man, I thought that was going to be enough, Cole.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Oh, boy. I think we know what's coming here. Yes. Oh, the figure four is locked in. This should be it.
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Whoa!
What?
Out of nowhere!
escapes with a kick out. He simply refuses to stay down. We got a cover, and the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Ric Flair is a force within the ring.
He saw that one coming.
Ric Flair needs to do something here to give him a little breathing room. This is just getting worse. This is awful. Nature Boy Ric Flair is being ruthlessly pummeled here.
Oh, you're right about that, Cole. Ric Flair has been put through absolute hell.
If he'll be able to come back after that.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
Oh, boy. We've seen this before.
Ric Flair has blood flowing. Ric Flair reversing it. Incredible.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Oh, nice counter.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately, only one of them can be victorious here tonight.
Not this!
He's head on!
Out of nowhere!
This
should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Look out!
Boom!
Punt kick. He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man! Well, this might be the worst yet.
Take a look at that again.
One, two.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. He's still going, Cole. What guts!
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
You gotta believe this one's over.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal? Well, this might be the worst yet.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Out of nowhere. I'll tell you,
could this be it?
I think so.
Nothing fancy from him there. That was all raw power.
Nothing like a great body slam. Classic.
Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He was one step ahead on that one.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
It's worth noting that an amazing 8 Great American Bash pay-per-views.
He's got it locked in. This could do it.
Watch it!
And he powers out.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it. Oh, boy. I think we know what's coming here. Yes. The figure four leg lock, and it's locked in.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
What a way to win a singles match.